be making a short rib pot roast. A little bit of carrots, some beautiful morel mushrooms, potatoes, celery, horseradish, and a little bit of radish greens.